Welcome to Vegetarian Kids, and today I'm going to share with you a healthy meal, beetroot puree for babies. And the ingredients are beetroot and water. And here, make sure the beetroot is cleaned properly. I soak it in water and then wash it off, peel off the skin and chop it into pieces. And make sure you make even size pieces so they are cooked evenly, same size pieces. So I've taken about half of beetroot, which gave me like 1/4 cup of beetroot pieces. I've taken 1.5 cup of water, and water you can always add later on if you want. So now water is boiling. To this I'm going to add beetroot pieces, and we are going to let it cook. You can also pressure cook it for one or two whistles. And this took me around 12 minutes to cook beetroot, but all the beetroots are not same, so it may take more time or less time. But the point is, make sure they are fork tender. So when they are fork tender, that means they are cooked properly. So these are fork tender. So I'm going to check more than one piece, so they are cooked. So now I'm going to put off the gas stove and let it cool down. Let it cool down before we blend it. And beetroot is very healthy, full of minerals and vitamins. It's very nutritious. So I'm going to put it in the blender. Now I have enough water to blend it. If you want, you can add a little bit of water. Blend it to a smooth paste. You can also mash it, but if you're mashing it, then cook it for some more time. So I'm going to blend it. If you are going to freeze it, then you can make extra quantity and then freeze it, and you can adjust the consistency once you take it out from the freezer, because when you thaw the beetroot puree, it may release some water. So it's better you if you want to add extra water, add it after you freeze it and not before. So now this is ready. When it comes to baby food, initial stages I like to strain the baby food, because if there are anything remaining, then it will remain in the strainer. So it's always safe when your baby is too young to strain the purees or any food you make for babies. So I'm going to strain it. Beetroot is very healthy, nutritious, full of vitamins and minerals, and the color is so beautiful, and the taste is also on the sweeter side, so babies will love it. And once you know they like beetroot, you can make so many recipes. You can add it to rice cereal, you can make porridges, you can make so many recipes out of beetroot, which I'm going to share in the future. So now this beetroot puree is ready, and you can adjust the consistency. As I said, if you are freezing it, then don't adjust the consistency right now. So this is the perfect consistency I have. It's not too thick, not too thin. So I'm going to keep it this way. So please subscribe Vegetarian Kids for more videos, and please share this video. Thank you for watching.